ball a little bit, move around.
A little nervous.
Why are you nervous?
Oh my God, there's no way.
Oh my God. All right, Ryan, you're hey, up. No- I could probably tap you by now, right?
Oh yeah, no, yeah, 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 you sure?
Yeah, thank you. Get up, man.
A little bit, kick punching already?
Not really.
No. What are you talking about? You did kickboxing.
But you've been training. Like... You've been training hard all day, right?
Yeah.
So I might have. I might have the cardio on.
Yeah,
you, now.
You might. Got, you might. You might.
I gotta at least try, you know.
Impa, he said he's gonna beat the shit out of me.
Oh God. Hey. Oh my God, I'm scared.
We'll tape it up your victim before.
Like luring a deer to the woods, bro.
A lot of guys getting title shots nowadays, getting big fights because they talk. So are you. You're getting a big fight today because of your mouth. Right?
I guess, man.
Maybe if you take him down, maybe you might have a slight chance. I think that's the game plan.
That's gotta be the game plan.
Yeah.
Am I just in there? Do I got a tap?
Might be with me. If I saw it's a fake tap, I'm gonna stop.
All right, Ryan, you gotta go with him after now.
What are you talking about?
You gotta
about?
Go with him too.
I'm just a guy in the back. What are you talking about?
What do you
about,
mean? This guy's done jiu-jitsu like 12 years.
Left hand, right hand. See, he don't know. He knows.
Sustainable bangers. Look at that.
He knows already how to put the gloves.
That's kind of self-explanatory.
See. I think he knows what he's doing a little bit. He's just playing.
We might be setting him up here. You never know.
I've never been so nervous in my life. I'm not even gonna lie.
Give me like a little tap.
I've never been
give
so
me like
nervous
a little tap.
He can punch.
Yo!
He turned the punch over too.
He can punch.
Bro, this shin pad feels like
yo
on my knee.
Bro, that's no matter.
Yeah,
let's go. Let's go to the octagon. Welcome.
Wait, do I need a mouth guard?
You should, but if you don't have, good. You have. Yeah. He ready.
Ah.
See? See, he's just fainting. Yeah. Oh, see, he ready.
You can tell there's no dents in it, though. It's never been used. UFC debut right here. This is my UFC debut.
UFC debut. And
I'll put up a better fight than Kobe, though, I promise.
Yeah.
So, flying knee. Going to flying knee.
Let's go.
Concerns me how excited he is right now. That's concerning. Bro, look how scary this is. Like, looking across that. That's scary.
Hey.
Just that one kick, I already felt that.
It was only one. Whoa,
look at him
throwing.
I think you're getting tired.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Ryan, help.
I need jiu-jitsu coach, man. I'm not trying
to pull.
Go pull guard, right?
Go for the takedown.
No.
Come on, do I tell you last week?
All right, take down.
Lift it up. Come on, you have the single, man. Get on your knees.
You got it.
Take your sock right there, you have your sock. Here's what we learned last week.
All right, Ryan, this is your world. This is your world, bro.
My word. You're in a really fast fall right now, man. I'm not sure if you know.
Tell him, what do you guys say? Get up.
Bro, like get your Indian or something, bro. Get your guard back.
I'm trying.
Bro, bro.
Shit.
Get up, man. Get up.
Move out of there. Stay moving. You gotta move. Get him.
My guy made it. 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Gene stopped it already.
No, he gave you a break. He just gave you a break.
Oh my god.
You weren't doing anything.
Well, he was punching me. I couldn't do shit.
He's obviously tired, man. You got it, bro. You survived the first round. This was the plan, man. He's gassed.
Gotta move, Lofe. Oh, shit, the cage.
Come on, get up, man. Come on.
I can't.
Single leg X, man. Get him in single leg X or something.
Bro, single
leg X. Come on, get him up.
Gilbert, I said you were one of my favorite fighters outside. I'm just letting you know that, okay? Okay, yes, I did. You can check the tape. Check the tape, Gilbert. That's what I said.
Fire back! Go, fire back!
Cut the corner, bro. You can't stay in the box.
Fire back.
I can't, bro.
Cut the corner, bro. Cut the corner. There you go. Create some distance.
Team. That was good.
There you go.
That was good.
Cycle left. Go. Yeah!
Oh, I heard that.
That was almost
a KO. Yeah, there you go.
See, you can throw it. Throw it.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Bro, why is left? Look at your coach.
That's the end of round two. We're going to round three, guys. Come on. We got round three, bro. Get up, man. We have round three in 2 minutes.
He's a lot better now when he throws.
He's getting confident.
What do I got to do better?
Throw it more.
Throw more?
Yeah. You're going to see the tape when he's throwing.
Bro,
throw
it's good. Hard when you're breaking my rib.
Wait, you just wait.
Exactly, man.
Then it's easy. Yes.
Yes.
No, that's it. That's better. That's a lot better. Good guard. Good hand. Good hand. Yes. Wait. That was it. Wait.
Yeah, there you go.
That's better. See? God.
Hey. I'm supposed to spin the shit.
There you go. Watch out for the door.
Watch the door.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
Got a minute left.
Hey. Come on, you have a minute. Come on. Cut the corner. You have a minute.
Lofe, get out of there. Get out of there.
Come on, you have
fire
a minute.
Fire back.
Come
take
on,
down. Take down.
Hey. Come on. You have
30
seconds, come on. Make it happen.
Get out of here. Yeah. There you go.
Don't let him take your back. Get on your knees, man. Get on your knees, ground and pound.
Work, 30 seconds.
There you go.
30 seconds.
Don't get arm bar, take your left arm off.
Oh.
bump it or over.
Three, two, one, and.
That was way better round.
Here we go.
Oh my God. That was a way better round. Oh. That was fun. You can take it. That was good.
Damn.
Thoughts?
This guy's good. This guy's good.
It was 3 3-minute rounds.
I'm glad, I was able to survive.
Title fight is 5 5-minute rounds.
I don't know if I'm ready for the title yet, though. I gotta work my way up, you know? Maybe if I beat like Wonder Boy or something.
Yes.
Then I can get to you.
You can't look together. You got the high. You can bounce.
I don't know what I was doing. I was trying to survive.
But at the end, third round was a lot better, right? He had the legs low.
You were throwing more punches, you were cutting the corner. Yeah. You went for that takedown.
Couple kicks were
way
good.
Better.
He even tried to be fancy, throw a spinning shit.
Exactly.
I had to.
It was funny.
Confidence is picking up.
You think you could beat up Bradley Martin?
For sure, that's easy, man.
Bradley Martin, you're a bitch.
Easy, man.
If you don't get in here.
Easy, man.
I survived against him. You're 260, you should be able to.
No,
but he would fuck you. You would fuck him.
That's easy, dude. He don't pass 1 minute.
Not 1 minute? What would be your method? TKO? Strangle him?
I want to do both. I want to knock him down so people don't figure out your jiu-jitsu. No. I want to start knocking him down and then put him to sleep. That would be cool. So both. Knockout and submission.
It's so scary, huh? It's scary how you say that with a smile on your face.
Yeah.
That's the scariest part. Well, thank you, brother.
But it is, yeah, for sure, brother. You did good. You did good, bro.
Oh, yeah. All right, Ryan, you're up.
Oh, hell no.
You can't be talking all that shit and not get in.
There's no way, bro.
One round.
There's no way, bro.
Bro, Gilbert, make him go one round.
You don't want to go.
Come on, man.
Fine. If they want to fight, they don't fight. But if they want to fight, then you got to do at least 3 rounds.
Oh, no.
I don't get how y'all eat those body shots all the time. You got to have, like, insane core strength, right?
Yeah, we do the core, but one thing is relax your body.
Yeah.
Relax. Put your hands like right here. Now, it's flexing. So now we can take it.
Yeah.
But now, you got to be able to... I'm going to throw one hard, so you don't know. Keep it. That's a nice trick. Relax.
So if I kicked you in the body, you wouldn't even flinch?
I will feel for sure, but throw it.
Throw the kick?
Yeah.
Hard?
Yeah. It's a good kick. Now I'm gonna throw one hard. I mean two. But you don't know when. So that's why you cannot keep flexing. No. Take your breath in and hold it for long. So that's what we do over here. So you don't know when.
Oh fuck. Oh.
And the second one he ran.
And the second one hit my hand. God damn.
Back kick, you took one, it's low here, right?
Yeah, I took one on the calf.
But the real leg kick is right here, like, if I go really...
You're taking one too, right?
Give him one, yeah.
Were you doing BJJ before?
You're doing BJJ.
What are you talking about? You're doing BJJ. Dude, that's your strength, man.
Rounds. Bro, I just went 3 rounds MMA.
Guy just went 3 rounds. I'm going 50%. I'm
50?
Not going.
50?
Yeah. No, 100. We'll
100
hurt.
Would tear my quad.
Yeah, we'll hurt, right?
Just 50.
How much? Coach says
100 is going to tear
65.
Something.
65.
Look at my legs, coach.
Yeah, come on.
I got skinny legs.
Here, you might as well get the real.
Look, it's gonna be,
I just got the real experience.
But a little bit harder than me. That was enough.
Without the shin pad?
Yeah, easy.
Oh!
Oh my God, there's no way. There's no way.
Damn, I heard the thud on that shit. Oh my God. All right, Ryan, you're up.
There's no way.
You're up, bro.
Come on, Ryan, that's easy.
You got to take one.
Just one.
Buddy didn't even go one round MMA.
No, he did a couple rounds.
What are you doing on this leg? Doesn't make a difference.
No, let me make him that one. Come on, bro.
I have really skinny legs, I'm telling you.
I'm gonna throw easy. You never took, right?
Never.
He took couples, right?
Never.
It's not that bad.
Yeah. It's not that bad.
He never put you to sleep, too. You never went to sleep.
What happened?
You never went to, never get choked out?
Nah.
Nah, come on.
No.
This is the best part. Nah.
Dude, that's
I can't do that.
No, that's the best part. No. Telling you, he's not gonna hurt.
Why am I choking out unconscious?
Yes, he is.
No,
bro.
He's not.
Yeah, and then he come back. But he's not gonna be, he's not gonna hurt.
I'm running.
But that's the best one.
Come on, you gotta start talking shit to him. This guy's been doing jujitsu for 12 years. And he's not even doing one round.
You know how many surgeries I've been through without going to sleep?
He hasn't. He hasn't done one round. Hey, tell him either go to sleep or one round in the match.
I'm gonna real naked choke. Look, I'm gonna real naked choke. Your arm's gonna be up.
As soon
as you out, your arms drop, I let go.
Yo, tell him either rear naked choke or MMA.
What about the cameraman?
Tell me.
Okay, he said either rear naked choke or a round of MMA.
One round?
Yeah.
No, 3 rounds.
3 rounds.
Not going easy. One sleep, bro.
3 rounds.
There's no way I'm getting choked out.
Then do the MMA.
No way.
Bro,
I'd rather do the MMA any day.
If I did it, you can do it. The MMA.
3 rounds?
Yeah, I did three rounds.
But I'm not going easy.
Like how you went with him?
No, hard.
What? Why?
Yo, don't tell him that.
He's been doing Muay Thai.
I've been doing jiu-jitsu.
I haven't done Muay Thai for like 3 years. But he's been doing jiu-jitsu for 10 years. Alright,
you agree,
Ryan, let's do the MMA.
Come on, Ryan, just let me go back.
What, you don't want to do the MMA with that?
I can do it, but I'm saying it's going to be 2 seconds.
But why do you want to do that instead of the MMA?
Because it's funny. People are going to love that. I'm telling you.
Do I see a sign of fear or something?
No, the followers already saw the MMA rounds. I'm telling you, I'm not going to mess up.
Can we do it to each other?
Yeah, you can do it. I don't care. Sit down.
Yeah, he said you could do it.
I'm telling you. Sit down.
There's no way. There's no way.
What's up?
No, bro. They already saw me do that.
No, he already did. Come on, Ryan.
No, there's no way.
Come on, Ryan. Right.
You gotta do something.
I can't.
MMA or that.
I rather do that. There's no way. I rather take a whole sign up. I'll do the MMA.
He's gonna do that MMA.
You wanna beat the shit out of him in MMA? Come here, bro.
I mean, one round of MMA of you going hard, and I'll do it.
Yeah, that's fair.
One round of you going hard.
One round hard.
Okay.
Alright, we have a deal.
But how hard? Like 50%?
It's time to put that purple belt to use, Ryan.
Purple belt to use.
Whole guard.
How might I take this guy down to
just
use
pull
it?
Guard, bro. You're the one that
pull guard. Are you crazy?
Full on, whatever you want to do here.
What do you mean full on?
What
do you mean full on?
Listen, you're already in the cage, buddy. let's get it on. Let's go.
Oh,
nice. Oh. Wait. Pause.
Oh. Look at Ryan. Hot head, this bro. Look at this bro.
Man, now you're gonna feel the body shots. They're not pleasant.
Let's go, Ryan.
Yeah.
Ah, shit. 10 seconds.
How long is that? 10
seconds. Seven, six, five, four, three, 2.5, two, one. Ah, good round. He's going to decision. He's going to decision.
Hey, you did way better than me. You did way better than me.
That was fun. For me. That was fun, right? For me, right? Four more rounds, Ryan. Let's go.
The entertainment business is an
dude, those body shots.
Bro, you ate like, there's you only one, ate like three of those, bro.
There's one that maybe like gasped for air.
This guy hit me with like 20 body shots.
And then he hit it again.
I was getting my fucking ribs smashed and over and over.
You should watch it again.
Oh no, I'm good now, all right.
No, well you should. Now it's done, but what you should tell.
I should have gotten choked out for sure. Never I do told that.
I told them. It'll be way easier.
So if Gilbert gives you an opportunity to get choked out or to go 1 3-minute round in MMA.
Just get choked out, it's just gonna be fast.
Yeah.
That was no probably
pain. It's not gonna be painful.
It wouldn't last tomorrow or the next week. You wouldn't feel it.
Dude, no. On like 20 seconds. This guy said 10 seconds like 5 times. I was
symmetric.
I was like tapping. I'm like tapping. He's still hitting me in the same spot.
The timer was like going off. He kept like buzzing.
It was no time, bro. You signed up for the
yeah.
Shark Tank is.
You guys are doing some crazy.
Never fought five-minute rounds. Every minute is a fresh guy, different guy. And then 5 minutes, and then you have 1 minute break. And then you start a second round, one guy. Every minute, different guy. Every other minute, different guy. Until 5 minutes, and rest 1 minute, and go again. You go for that for five-minute round, 25 minutes.
So 25 fresh opponents.
Crazy. I can strike, but I'm a grappler. So if I get on top, I can rest a little bit, get good. So they got fresh guys in different position. They put a heavy rest on double me. And then after that, I got to stand up and a good guy striking. And then when you get on top, you're tired. And then the guy pops up and then you got to work again, so.
I knew that he was strong, but I didn't think that he was like actually that strong.
Dude, the right
I knew he was very strong.
The bro. Right hand, I throw it.
You held up
I didn't that. Throw hard, but I throw it. Yeah.
There's one.
And it was clean.
There's a straight that you hit me with that kind of was like.
Bro, there was a right hook you hit me with. I'm surprised it didn't knock me out. Because you hit me like kind of on the chin.
No, but the right hook I didn't throw, I would just let it go. The right hand, I let it go.
I'm not used to that.
The right hand through his nose, they were just like, oh my God.